Gina Carano is about to take on Cyborg Santos in what's poised to be the biggest women's fight in MMA history. And let me tell you, it's all going down August 15th.
You're going to fight Gina. How are you going to win?
Vou dar um nocaute.
What is it going to take for her to beat Gina? Because Gina's very good.
A Gina é muito boa. O que vai ser preciso para ganhar da Gina?
Assista lá dia 15 que ele vai ver.
You need to watch on August 15th.
Okay, you look like you could beat up half of the men over here. Does that happen a lot when people tell you you're very strong?
Você consegue até, se quiser, derrubar homem. Muita gente fala isso pra você toda hora, não?
Muito treino, falou ele.
Yeah, it takes a lot of training so people can notice that.
What can you tell me about the fighting culture in Brazil? It's known for soccer, but all the MMA fighters are Brazilian.
O que você pode falar sobre a cultura da luta no Brasil, né? A gente sabe que tem muito futebol lá, mas é muitos lutadores também, como a gente tá vendo hoje.
Acho que as grandes estrelas que estão despontando agora são a maioria brasileira. Eu acho que os brasileiros têm grande influência no MMA.
Yeah, Brazil has a very big influence on MMA and we have a bunch of stars, bunch of big fighters, and it's something just natural for Brazilian people.
How do you protect your face from being damaged?
Como que você protege o teu rosto para não ser machucado?
Esquiva.
Just a little bit of movement, head movement.
Do you do, what's the name, the Brazilian karate?
Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu?
Yeah, do you do that?
Você pratica Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu?
Uh-huh.
What else?
Que mais?
Muay Thai, wrestling, boxing.
Really, boxing?
Yeah.
Man.
It's boxing, so, Muay Thai, wrestling all the time.
What's your record right now?
Qual que é o teu recorde agora?
Sete lutas e sete lutas e
Seven victories and one loss.
Ooh, the toughest fight Gina's had yet. Cyborg, if she lets Gina stand up, I think Gina has a better shot. Cyborg hits hard, but Gina does too. She's a Muay Thai. Cyborg, oof. Cyborg is like a man. I hate to say it.
You know what she reminds me?
What?
Dwight Howard.
Dwight Howard?
She's ripped like Dwight.
Man, you should see. I have a photo of the girl that she beat in Miami on the last Elite XC fight. Oh, look like a boy, the girl she beat up. Cyborg is huge, but this is undoubtedly the best card for the women. Two women are going to headline a card on August 15th on Showtime. That's huge. It says a lot about the sport of MMA. It's not just for men, but it's all around.
But you know Gina, what makes her so popular? Is she that good of a fighter? Is she that good of a personality? Like,
she looks good. She fights good. Her dad was a former professional quarterback in the NFL. What else could you ask for? She's market.
Ivan, How did you get into fighting out of every sport out there?
De tantos esportes, por que você escolheu a luta?
Ah, eu passei para todos os esportes e parei na luta.
Oh, she tried all kind of sports and she stopped on fighting because that's what she loves the most.
Last thing, what would you tell Gina if she was standing where I'm standing?
O que você falaria para Gina se a Gina estivesse aqui onde ele está?
Treina bastante que eu tô treinada.
You better train a lot because I'm training a lot.
Let me tell you, this fight is creating quite a buzz in the MMA world. In a press conference held in New York, hundreds and hundreds of fans showed up. So it's one fight you won't want to miss. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.